This is my version of the Seeburg Wallbox to iPod configuration. We have them connected to the drive-in movie theater speakers. These ones I purchased from Detroit Diecast. You can even remove them if you want to. And thank you for watching.